I've said that.
Is that D-A-Y-U-M? Damn!
Alrighty.
That was my Stanley Clark.
There you go. Now before we put this puppy to bed, a few minutes from now here, we want to thank everybody for coming. You guys have been absolutely fantastic. You've just been absolutely fantastic. Hey, Sailor, I'm running this show. Anyway. And thank Uncle Jeff up there on the sound and everybody here. But really like this place. I suppose we'll have to come back. I just suppose, though. I mean,
Come on, man. Okay.
It's fine. Fine. Just if you say so.
By the way, to make a quick note, just because Andrew, I don't know if Andrew did or not, but he's got T-shirts back there on that table over there.
I was.
If you're blinded by the glare from those T-shirts over there on the pool table, yes, we have T-shirts back there.
Yes, I made those T-shirts, and they're $15.
Yes.
Handmade. Those are the last fucking ones.
He tie-dyed them all himself with his own eyebrows.
Yeah, so, dude.
Now.
Yes.
So if you want one, come to me.
Costume of Coco in a way you can't explain. And so you work the wall with Michael,
379 pounds of Samoan dynamite,
which gave your back an awful spray.
Volcanic hell.
But you came back on Sunday for the Gong Show. But you forgot what I was saying.
You're an asshole, that's right.
Cornhole!
Rabbit, 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 rab
first time.
Ram it, your boots, your
whistle.
City got a tonic state.